Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. It is about 2 o'clock in the morning here in San Francisco. To be exact, 2:20 past 2, and we are going to depart, flying to Charlotte. There should be around 10 o'clock in the morning when we arrive, so we'll be flying into sunrise, which is nice. If you guys still get to see it, I don't know. I mean, I'll get to see it for sure. With the FS Labs A321 again. I think I've done a flight flying here. Now we're gonna fly back, and yeah, we're pretty much ready to go, waiting for a load sheet, and then we can start the APU and get going. There's our load sheet. We'll go and accept this plan. 67.2 and 28.7 zero center of gravity. A little ATSU. ALC. Performance, departure San Francisco, 28 left. ETS does not require packs off, intersection no, wet no. Temperature is 11. Toot. Four. Alright, toga no, optimum config, 25.4. And 83.8. Don't send that information off. And we'll just wait. Start the APU. Received another message. Performance. Verify that information has been sent off correctly. 28 left. And it's confirmed here. Temperature 11 degrees. Always plus 1. QNH is always minus, I believe, 0.01 millibar. I believe that's correct terminology, which is, it translates to about 0.03 less here in inches of mercury. I believe, I don't know how to really translate it, but I know how to do it. Packs off, NTIS is not required, and that's all good, runway dry. Alright, so, we're expecting flaps 2, up 0.8, flex temperature is 40 degrees, and RV speeds are 159. 168. And we'll go to flight plan here. If you should be started. So update this information here. Complex 40, 168, 168, and 159.
Hey guys, all packs are on board. Are we clear to close?
Yes.
Thanks. See you up there.
Yeah, close our door here as well. Windows, when my window is closed, his hopefully as well too. Yep, his window is closed. Cam crew, arm size and cross check. Beacon coming on. Thrust levers are at idle. Parking brakes on. Acupressure is checked in the green. Shocks have been removed. We're good to go. So we're gonna go ahead and get rid of our jetway and call for pushback.
Ground to flight deck.
Go ahead.
Communication check, please, and confirm the brakes are set.
Communications are okay and the brakes are set.
Alright, thanks.
Okay, nose with steering is checked. Below the line. Oh, before start checklist.
Cockpit prep.
Completed.
Completed. Gear pins and covers.
Removed.
Go ahead.
Signs.
On auto.
Adheres.
Nav.
Fuel quantity.
16,680 kilograms.
Takeoff data.
Set. Set.
Barrel ref.
3027 set.
3027 set. Down to the line.
Below the line.
Windows and doors.
Closed.
Closed. Beacon.
On.
Thrust levers.
Idle.
Parking brake.
On.
Before start checklist complete.
Roger, facing southwest. Release brakes.
Brakes released.
Okay.
Window blinds commencing open pushback. And seatbelt fastened. We wish you a pleasant flight.
Clear behind, and you can start your engines at your discretion.
Starting engine 2. Starting engine one.
Pushback is complete. Set parking brakes, please.
Brakes are set.
Roger. Okay, the tow bar is disconnected and the equipment is clear.
You're clear to disconnect and go to hand signals.
Thanks, so long. Have a good flight.
After start checklist.
Anti-ice.
Off.
ECAM status.
Checked.
Pitch trim.
Set and checked.
Rudder trim.
Zero.
After start checklist complete.
Clear left side.
Clear right side. Cabin crew, be seated for takeoff. PECs are off.
Below the line.
Takeoff runway.
Confirmed.
Confirmed. Cabin crew.
Advised.
TCAS.
TARA.
Engine mode selector.
Normal.
PECs.
Off.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Ready?
Affirm.
Take off.
Thrust set.
Man flex SRS runway auto thrust blue.
Checked. 100 knots.
Checked.
Positive climb.
Gear up.
Gear up.
Nav.
Checked. Packs are on.
Flaps 1.
Speed checked. Flaps 1.
This includes e-cigarettes. In just a few moments, we'll commence our...
Flaps up.
Fresh food available.
Speed checked.
Full details can be
flaps
found
0.
In the in-flight brochure. You can also purchase a selection of hot beverages together with drinks and snacks from the bar.
After takeoff, climb checklist.
Landing gear.
Up. Up. Up.
Flaps.
Retracted.
Packs.
On.
Down to the line. Confirm seatbelts off.
Confirm.
Confirm clear rad nav.
Negative.
Confirm copy active to secondary.
Negative.
Cruise flight level is as shown. Optimum flight level is as shown. Recommended max flight level is as shown. Are you happy with our current selected flight level?
Yes.
Okay.
Guys, that was the departure. It was a pretty cool departure. I liked it quite a bit, even though you couldn't see a lot, but still pretty much. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the descent down to Charlotte. Currently passing 10,000, as you can see. I'll go ahead and reduce our speed to 250. Might have to weave in because we don't have enough time to actually get down so quick. But we'll see. See what we can do here. Flaps 2.
Speed checked. Flaps 2.
Flaps 3.
Speed checked. Flaps 3.
Flaps full.
Speed checked. Flaps full. Cabin crew, be seated for landing.
Landing checklist.
Cabin crew.
Advised.
Auto thrust.
Speed.
Auto brake.
Medium.
ECAM memo.
Landing no blue.
Landing checklist complete.
100 above. Minimum.
Landing. Continue. Land.
Checked.
300.
Spoilers. Reverse green. Decel. Knots.
Parking checklist.
APU bleed.
On.
Engines.
Off.
Seatbelts.
Off.
Exterior lights.
Off.
Fuel pumps.
Off.
Parking brake and shocks.
On and in.
Parking checklist complete.
Alright guys, that is the end of the video. Let's go ahead and this information out. Information here. So our flight time was supposed to be 4 hours and 14 minutes. We've got under that 4 hours and 6 minutes. And our fuel, extra fuel, arrival fuel should have been 4,100 kilograms, and we're at 4,280. So we've flown sufficiently today, which is a success. And the landing rate was -58, which is nice. So, very successful flight today. I really enjoyed this flight, even though we've done this
Thank you very much, goodbye.
Now, still always nice flying the Flight A321. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I hope the next A321 flight will be with Sharklets. We'll see when they come out, but hope to be soon. Thanks again, and until next time, bye.